Listen, put it back inside. So. This is where we lose stuff.
What is it? From Auntie Ellen?
$150.
Oh, you gotta be so careful because you also have a $50 bill, right?
No.
Somewhere. Or is that Dommy's?
That's Dom's.
Okay.
You should put it back in there.
No, Ava. Okay.
Give me that, So.
No.
Put it back inside there. We're gonna deal with that after.
Open.
I don't want you to take it, Daddy. I'm gonna put it in my piggy bank.
So you're not. That's going in your bank. Okay.
Check for 100.
Okay, leave it in there.
Wait, who is it from?
I'll tell you.
You probably need a scissors, Ava.
Let me see.
No, you don't.
It doesn't say anything.
All right, let me check.
I can't really. I got a check for $100.
Love Auntie Cindy and Uncle George and Samantha.
For $100?
Yes, very nice.
That was nice.
And then my last one, so now I have $250.
Okay, give me that envelope, please.
My gosh, you're rich. Rich girl.
Rich AF.
Rich so-so.
Hey, be careful, dude. Don't do that. I'll do it.
No, I'd be careful.
And then in here I have a 20.
From who?
From
Donnie. Okay.
Donnie, yeah.
Put it inside.
Those are my envelopes.
Yeah, give me that, Ava. So, give me that.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Ava's dying.
She had to know.
My gosh.
She saw the thing, Lise. We screwed up.
Oh my god!
Now your phone will go to So.
I don't want that phone.
Oh, you don't?
I like my size phone.
Oh, okay. Well, hers is nice.
I'll keep it.
I'll save it.